Sean Ryan was one of the students on the floor. He was coming in like everybody else for interviews. The subject of the lounge comes up and pulling down the paper, and we knew there was something more there. And then we got to the breaking point.
Okay, I tore the paper down, but I didn't set it on fire. This electrified the interviewers. How did this student know that there was paper that was set on fire? This brought the first suspicion to Sean Ryan.